Cop tells police dog to attack.
Put your hands up back of your head now. Right now. Fora. Fora. Hey, Rocker, here. Hit. Rocker, here.
I said, fuck.
Here. Hit. Rocker.
In this video, the cop instructs the dog to take down the man, but the dog does not cooperate. Was it really necessary for the cop to do that? When a dog bites down on a suspect's hand, arm, or body part, their teeth literally pierce the skin, and they shake vigorously, causing extreme damage. The suspect in this video didn't appear to be a threat at all. So let me know in the comments if you think the cop should have used the dog in this situation.